I do believe that Facebook is personal to whoever's Facebook it is. So if you don't like my posts, please
go away.
How can people say that we're not allowed to post about ourselves, Dylan? I mean, the Facebook is in my name. It says Danny Sloggett. So surely if I put a post up about myself, then that is my right. Why would I not put a post up about myself on my own Facebook? Why would I never put a post up about myself? It is my Facebook in my name. Does that mean, Dylan, that I've got to put post up for everybody else but not myself? Because I'm not allowed to put post up about myself on my own Facebook. Why is the Facebook called Danny Sloggett? Because I am Danny Sloggett. So if I'm feeling ill, and I'm really ill, and I'm on antibiotics, and I've got intense pain, so all my friends and fans and family all around the world can keep in touch with me, they want to know about me, surely, Dylan. So why is it wrong for me to put post up about myself when it is all about me? Danny Sloggett, Facebook.
That is my Facebook, my
profile, and people log into my Facebook to see me, not other people. So let me just get this straight, ladies and gentlemen.
You are allowed
to post about yourself because it is your Facebook. And if someone says that you're not allowed to post about yourself, I think we should just block them and ignore them. Because I don't see how anyone's got the right to say that we can't post about ourselves.
Exactly.
Shine on, Dylan. And it is our right to post about ourselves on our very own Facebook. Have a great day, everybody. Shine on.